Solfege, and then you just kind of repeat it back to me and finger along what you think it is. Are you familiar enough with the fingerings?
We'll see.
Yeah, you're only using like the first five, so G, F, E, D, C. Okay, so. Try that. You can start from the G and you can work your way down if that makes you more comfortable. Start from the G. Articulating, you want to think of, you have, like, when your mouth kind of curves up, there's, like a little area where it, like, kind of just, where it meets, where it curves up in there, the top part of your mouth. Your tongue hits, like, between the teeth part and that top part. And kind of just wherever it's more comfortable for you. And you go, two, 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 two. Just try it.
With the trumpet.
No, with just regular.
Two.
And then try that with the mouthpiece. Yeah. And then you can go ahead and just play G, two. Try again. Articulate a little bit more. Yeah, you had a really good tone there. So let's just try the, you can try Mary Had a Little Lamb again, and just think about articulating it while also getting the notes. So. Some eighth notes. So when you do instead of two, you T T T T. Let's go ahead and say that.
T T T T.
Yeah. can go ahead and try to put that on the mouthpiece there. And we'll just go ahead and do it on G again for the on the trumpet. Yeah, so that sounds awesome. So let's go G, G, F, F, E. So we'll just go from G to C, eighth notes. Mm-hmm. One and two and ready and go. Go ahead and play it so you know you hit it. One and two and ready and go. Yeah, good job. Awesome job. That's advanced lowness there. So let's go ahead and we'll do quarter notes up and then eighth notes down. So C to G, G to C. Okay. One, two, ready, and. We'll just start where you were and then go ahead and go down. G, G, F, F. Yeah, you're getting there to speak a little. Another thing to think about that I've always been told is to kind of open up your sound and keep kind of everything open here is that you have an egg in your throat and you just got to kind of think of like, you gotta keep it there. Keep that egg. So you wanna keep it open. So, so you just like plop an egg down there. So let's go ahead and try that exercise again, and I think we'll be done after that. So. Next time we'll try and get those C's better.